Money's on the way for arts in schools here in the Lowcountry. More than $675,000 for the Charleston County School District, more than $66,000 in Berkeley County, and more than $33,000 in Dorchester County. The South Carolina Arts Commission is giving out a total of $4.4 million for vital arts experiences and arts education programs. They say the goal is to make sure that people and visitors to our state have access to the arts.